it's not just me because I have an unusual last name. One more time, Christopher Knopf. Do I feel personally attacked? No, I just feel, I feel sadness that this issue can't be easily resolved, and we can all live in name harmony.
So, to wrap this thing up, our man from the top, Joseph Tartaro, over the course of a year or so, he was told countless times to just change his license plate, that would resolve his issue. But, being a man of principle...
I never did, because that's not a solution, and it doesn't actually fix the issue.
So, he fought this thing, made hundreds of phone calls, spent untold hours on hold, even went to his local sheriff's office to try to get this resolved. And today, his plate still reads null, his record has been cleared by the DMV, and more than that...
Dr. Loretta in March 93.